Hey everybody, welcome back. It's Dean. I'm here with Prog Dog. We are going to be graced with some brand new music on the ears here that we've never heard before. This is thanks to Jonas H. He wanted me to check out a live 2016 gig recording of Galneryus. I may have pronounced that wrong. Galneryus. It's called The Force of Courage. It's cool. There's some more new music, new band. And we never run out of bands here, it seems. There's lots of great music. Anyone who says there's not a lot of progressive rock going on, check out this channel. You'll discover more than you realize is out there. So here we go. The audience can never keep a tempo. It always starts to go off.
Thank you. like Bruce Dickinson and Sarah Bay.
Oh, that was cool. Wow.
That was a bit emotional for me. There is a bit there that I was really feeling swept away there. Those are some of the chords in there. I want to look at a little part in there. Well, that last section, yeah, like I say, let me just say I felt really swept off, a little bit emotional. What is it about this band? They're so full of passion. At least it was coming through in that song for me. The classical music inspired thing was really cool. Let me see if I can find that. There it is. That is so cool. Going from the minor to the major. And just because of the sequence of where the chords are going. It's just really powerful. I just had to pick up the guitar and figure out that one little part. And until the next video, it's Dean signing off and spiraling out. Talk to you later.